Violent altercation erupts between wealthy patrons at Hamptons Hotspot, leaving blood and broken glass Sag Harbor, Hamptons. Chaos ensued at the upscale eatery La Bilboquet when a heated brawl broke out between two well-heeled individuals, both reportedly in their 60s. Witnesses recounted scenes of blood and broken glass as the two patrons engaged in a physical altercation, shocking fellow diners at the popular Hamptons Hotspot. The restaurant, co-owned by billionaire Ron Perelman and investor Steve Witkoff, attracts a high-profile crowd from the fashion and finance circles, often frequented by designers like Nicole Miller and Donna Karan, author Candace Bushnell, and prominent socialites such as Anne Hearst and Petra Khashoggi. According to eyewitnesses who spoke with Page Six, the brawl quickly escalated into a full-fledged fight, with punches being thrown by both parties. One of the combatants displayed skillful boxing, resulting in a bloody nose for the other. The situation took a dramatic turn when one of the men's wives joined the fray, throwing a glass that shattered upon impact. Restaurant staff promptly intervened, and the manager escorted the brawling duo out of the premises. Speculations arose that the altercation might have been a family matter, as insiders revealed the possibility of the men being related and sitting at the same table. It was like fists were flying, and they actually tackled each other to the floor, described one witness, highlighting the intensity of the fight. La Bilboquet is renowned for its transformation into a vibrant late-night scene, attracting New York City's elite who shower the staff with lavish gifts in exchange for a coveted table. Such gestures have included offers of private plane rides, boat trips, concert tickets, and monetary gifts. While the restaurant's representatives declined to comment on the incident, it remains to be seen how the establishment will handle the aftermath of the disruptive altercation. The Hamptons community, known for its glitz and glamour, is now abuzz with rumors and speculations about the identities and motives of the two feuding patrons. As news of the brawl spreads, the spotlight on La Bilboquet intensifies, drawing attention from both local residents and celebrity visitors. Last summer, the restaurant hosted stars like Amber Heard, Austin Butler, Kaya Gerber, Steven Spielberg, Emily Blunt, and Hugh Jackman, making it a popular destination for the Hollywood elite. As investigations into the incident unfold, the restaurant's reputation and social standing hang in the balance, leaving many wondering what steps the management will take to restore order and ensure such a scene does not repeat in the future. Thank you for watching our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and like for more news updates.